I think the Fed should immediately end QE. I think the right rule with respect to fiscal policy should be no fiscal expansion. But I think that if we were to be more aggressive about reducing tariffs, I think that would also make a positive contribution to reducing inflation.